So, friends, concluding our series on the Garmin Vivo Active 3 Music, we will now perform the last step of reboxing the watch into the original packing. So, let's go ahead and power it off. Find the smaller accessories and put them in first. So, the one with the split came with the manual. So, we put it in there. This was on one of the sides, and the other side had the charging cable in it. These were the two sides of the boxes which held the camera in, sorry, the watch in place. And these are stickers, you can stick them in along with those boxes. And finally, this goes on top. We find the little foam which is used to hold the shape of the watch. Give it a little tight so that it sticks to the foam. You can put it back. Remember to keep the dial, the adjustable screw on the right. That's generally the standard. So, everybody, this was the reboxed video of the Vivo Active 3 Music from Garmin. Hope you enjoyed the series on this particular smartwatch, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.